I had to describe LA, oh man, it's almost indescribable. I feel like it's one of those like special cities, and there's just a few of them in the world that just has its own like such distinct personality. And the people of LA are, I love them.
I was born and raised in Los Angeles and I have lived here my entire life. I went to school up in the Bay Area, but decided to come back down after graduation so that I could help improve my community.
I am born and raised in Los Angeles. I spent my entire childhood and young adult life in Santa Monica specifically.
The best thing about LA is that there is something for everyone. The variety and diversity of the ethnic communities, which call the city home, is the testament to it.
There are, I think, over 140 countries represented in LA alone, and over 200 languages are spoken in this incredible area.
Each neighborhood is very diverse and unique, has its own vibe and character. It's almost like you have different cities within a city.
The types of projects I've gotten to work on just because I'm in LA is insane. I don't even have enough time to list them all, but you know, I've worked on port projects, I've worked on airport projects, I've worked on active transportation bike path projects, I've worked on highway projects, and that's just in the transportation market.
So I mostly work on water infrastructure projects, whether it's a conveyance project, pump station design, or water wastewater treatment plants. But I personally love working on pump stations. That just excites me. It's like you know, working on a clockwork. Everything and pieces have to come together. The whole team has to work together, and that's what I'm really passionate about.
My role here at Jacobs is a senior environmental planner and an assistant project manager. So I spend a lot of time working with our clients to help their infrastructure projects meet environmental, regulatory, and compliance standards.
So here at Jacobs, I am a leader in our aviation group. I wear various hats, which I'm very thankful for, to be given the opportunity to try different things and grow within those different areas, whether it's management consulting, engineering design, financial planning. I'm able to explore all these various things.
Water is a precious resource, especially in Southern California. And what makes me feel proud to work on is to work daily to find innovative and creative solutions to help with this issue and find a sustainable supply to Los Angeles folks. It is also very energizing to be able to contribute to the future of Los Angeles.
So many of these transportation projects are really just about connecting the communities of LA, and LA is its communities. They are all so unique and each have their own individual personality. But in that, we want to connect them. And that's truly like the magic of it all, is the transportation projects that I work on connect all these communities. The intent and the heart behind every transportation project in LA is just that. Like, let's just make the world better.
The best thing about working at Jacobs, again, is the people that I work with, and the opportunities that Jacobs provide, the mentorship opportunities, learning opportunities, and working on the world-class projects.
You know, when I hear our company talk about strategies, it makes me feel that Jacobs is proactively thinking about the future and making sure that we not only meet our clients' needs but exceed them.
At Jacobs, our strategy is about boldly moving forward. To me, this is shifting how we work with the clients to be more collaborative and creative, helping design our solutions together, and being able to create impact for years to come.
Of Jacobs Strategy Accelerators, I am most excited by the data solutions. We just acquired this new company called Streetlight, and it's got all sorts of amazing technology-based answers for transportation. there are so many projects locally that Jacobs is a part of that is now blending transportation and technology. And I'm talking more than just like a toll road sensor. I'm talking like the roads and the sensors and the lights, like responding to real-time traffic, real-time cars and people. And I just think it's amazing.
I think climate response excites me the most because climate change is a big concern for the global community. For my market in aviation, we leave a big carbon footprint, and we're working really hard to see how we could reduce that and get to net zero.
If you know me, when I'm asked the question of, you know, which Jacob strategy response am I excited about the most, I don't let you list them out. The first thing that comes out of my mouth is climate response. And so I think it's incredibly validating and important to see a global company like Jacob's having this as one of their strategy accelerators and seeing, you know, how can we focus our, you know, clients' efforts as well as our business efforts on addressing the climate crisis.
I always try to impress on my kids, you know, leave a place better than when you got there, you know, make a difference in someone's life, even if it's just one person's life. And that's probably why I love what I do so much, because it's countless lives that I can see a difference in.